So not all actors can be mouth actors. Some like to emphasize other parts of their face when acting. So here are some actors that I consider to be eyeball actors. You'll get it in a sec.